What's good, y'all? We back today for a brand new video, and today, as y'all can see, we got Dax. Thought those were my last words official music video. Now, he dropped this yesterday. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to get to it. I was busy most of the day and pretty much all day, stuff like that, so I couldn't really get to it, couldn't really do it. So, anyways, but we finna get to it today. So, if y'all brand new channel, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. If you have any of the rest of the questions down below, so I get that too. And yeah, let's get started into the video. I'm ready to get into this, you know what I'm saying? Alright.
What would you do if you had a second chance at life? Would you take advantage
of it? Which one was that? I forgot what that one was.
For your fingers.
Hey, Loki, you know how he just said that, right? Like, how many of y'all ever thought about, like, you said, like, you pass away, right? But then, like, you all of a sudden, you go to a new world, you got a whole new chance at life and a whole new world, you know what I'm saying? I've thought about that. I thought about that before. I'll go to one of the anime worlds that I be watching, you know what I'm saying? Except for Attack on Titan, I ain't going there. I can't do it.
You know they say the biggest pain in life.
Oh, he got one of those.
His regret. Today we changed that.
Thought those were my last words. This time, yeah, it's gonna be different. No more hatred, self-inflicted. No more wasting time on women, yeah. No more building others' visions. This time, yeah, it's gonna be different. No more dying, only living, yeah.
Yep.
Thought those were my last words.
Yep.
Fucking like back to
death. Yep.
No more regret in the shit that I done and I cannot control from the past.
Ugh.
If I fail, I don't care if you judge me. I swear that I'm taking a chance. Fuck, you only live once. I swear on my mama that I'm gonna fuck up a bag. No
yep.
Fear, nine.
I like that. Hey, after you've done something, you can't go back and change the past. Don't regret nothing that you do, you know what I'm saying? Because no matter how much you regret it, you can't change it. Unless you got a time machine or something. Like, unless you got a time machine, that's the only way you can do it. But you can't regret the past. What's done is done, you know what I'm saying? People always regret the past. They sit down like, oh, I wish... I regret not doing this, regret not doing that. No, don't worry about the past. No, look forward towards the future. Look what you can do in the future instead of trying to worrying about what happened already. Look at all your options ahead of you. You know what I'm saying? That's what I try to look at. Like, there are some things, there are some things I could have done different. Like, when I was younger, I messed up a lot of times. I messed up a whole bunch of times. I could have done a whole bunch of things, but I'm not, like, that's already done and out the window for me, so I'm not worried about that stuff, you know? Like, it could have been a whole different situation about my life, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah.
I swear that I'm taking a chance. Fuck, you only live once, and I swear on my mama that I'm gonna fuck a lot of
things I could have done. Sorry. I don't know what you just said. What did you just say? I'm sorry. I know what he said. I could. All right, no more pausing.
Don't leave your dreams,
I'm done with the fear. Yeah, I'm done being lazy. I'm done with the indecision. I
ain't letting
opinions from people determine or paint me a picture I don't envision. If I say I'ma do it, I'ma do it regardless of how I'm feeling.
Yep.
I'ma do it regardless of how they're feeling. I'ma do it regardless of what you expect.
Yep.
At the end of the day.
Yes, I like this song right here. Like, this song needs to motivate me, man. I need to be motivated like this. Like, there's some things I could be doing, like, after this, you know what I'm saying? That I'm, like, my motivation is gone from, but I know you need to do something. You know how to do it. You know what you need to do. But you just don't got that motivation to do it. And that's my problem. That's one of my problems, you know what I'm saying? Especially with, working out and stuff. Like my motivation was going to gym with my friend. That was one of my motivations. But now the gym is closed. I'm like, I'm lazy. I got lazy. I ain't gonna lie. I got lazy with the gym and stuff. But I need that type of motivation, that mentality. It's all about that mentality, you know what I'm saying?
I'ma do it regardless of how I'm feeling. I'ma do it regardless of how I'm feeling. I'ma do it regardless of what you expect. End of the day, I'm the one holding this feeling and waiting this pain of regret. Get on my face. If you're not talking about positive change, that's involving success. I'm thanking God, I'm seeing different. I was busy dying, now I'm busy.
Thought those were my
I like that. I like that right there. You got the chicken and waffles, and you got the vegetables. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, like, that's for me too. Like, I'm gonna go for that chicken and waffles, but You know, it'll be better for me to go for that healthier dish. You know what I'm saying? All right, no more pausing though. I'll pause the notes. Thought those were my last words. This time, yeah, it's gonna be different. No more hatred, self-infliction. No more wasting time on women, yeah. Mm. No more building others' visions. This time, yeah, it's gonna be different. No more dying on women, yeah. Oh, about making the right decisions going forward. Yep. Failing repeatedly, fuck if they hate you, must fail before you get it right. Yep. Give a fuck what they say, I'm climbing new heights. Yep. Hate, they can watch while I live my life. Yeah. They watching everywhere we go. Cause they know. Yeah, they watching everywhere we go. That they always watching. And I'm thanking God I'm seeing different now. Yeah. Busy. Yep. Now busy. Thought those were my last words. Hey, God then bless this man with a future, you know what I'm saying? He showed the path and that's took advantage of that path, you know what I'm saying? Like the path is always there. Like God is always on your side. He's always showing you the path. Like, you know, there's always different paths you can take. You got the right path and the wrong path. It depends on who you are and what you believe and what you want to do. Determines what path you want to go down, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, this song's almost over. We're no more falling off. I think I said that already. I like that song. He chose the path. Even I like the video game aspect of it too. My last words. This is dope. Oh, you got DP? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, this is on iTunes? Okay, I might go watch it or listen to it. But hey, this was dope though right here. Like, I like this one because, like, you know, it's showing that, like, he could take different paths and, like, there's right paths and that will lead to a successful future. He got the other paths that will just lead to, like self entertainment. Like you know, I said, like, what do you say, invite a girl over or, like, you know, go make a song. Like, yeah, you could invite a girl over, like, and just have fun, but his goal is to make music, you know, and so, like, making the song be better for that career, for his path that he wants to take, you know what I'm saying? Or stuff like that. He had a whole bunch of other stuff. What other ones did he have? He had a lot of them in here. You know what I'm saying? What's this one right here? Shoot a video or go to a party, you know? He could either shoot a video or go to a party. He chose to shoot a video, you know? Because that's the path that he wants to take. He knows what he needs to do to thrive and stuff like that. I like that. I like the purpose of this song right here. I like the purpose of this record. So yeah. But anyways, hey, that's it for this video here, man. Y'all brand new channel. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. If you have any questions, push down below so I can get that to them. Yeah. I'll see y'all in this video.